much left.
Hi, I'm Peter Welsh for Unite Scotland. We're here at the People First Rally. So you can see the typical Scottish weather hasn't knocked back numbers at all. The people are out here in numbers today. They're marching for the alternative. A clear message to the Condem government. The cut strategy is not working. People won't have it at all. Typical. See you later on, Stephen. Secretary Pat Rafferty here at the People First demo. So Pat, a great turnout today despite the dodgy weather.
Absolutely, tremendous turnout today. It's great to see everybody did that, as you say, despite the weather. The weather's been absolutely horrendous.
And how deep do you think the anger of the people is in these condemned cuts?
Well, you can see that in a turnout today. You see this when people are turning out under conditions like this to get their message known, then it just lets you know that how deeply felt that is.
And have you got a message for Unite members across Scotland over the coming months?
Well, this is just the start of things for us. This is really just the start of things to come. We're there behind our members, we'll support them to the hilt in this. These cuts are unjustified, these cuts are ideologically driven. There are alternatives there. We need to get our message out there to make sure we are.
Unite, but I'm here for the Black Workers Conference of the SDC, and I'm also part of a campaign called Black Activists Rising Against the Cuts. Scott, we're here because the cuts affects our communities.
Tell me, can you feel it? Tell me, can you feel it? Getting stronger by the hour.
Stronger by the hour.
Stronger by the hour.
Stronger by the hour.